On the 10th of May in 1940, at precisely 8 o'clock in the morning, four young soldiers in a state of surrender capitulated and yielded their positions at this very location. In the hours before, these four soldiers, along with eight buddies, had held off 700 German soldiers. And if I had lived during the time of the Second World War, there's a pretty good chance I would have fought here. And that's why I want to know what happened here.